The drama in my consciousness is that having lost the world, I try to recover myself. But in this moment, I am lost. It's always blood, fear, politics, and money. I don't know how to stop vomiting since I've been working in August.
Sure do, sir.
The reason why you're out here?
I look at, there's a lot of purses and stuff that seem to be, you know, accumulating down here. I was just checking it out.
Okay, well, you're trespassing on railroad property, which is private property, and it's a misdemeanor offense.
I wasn't actually going anywhere except over there to check
it out. Okay, but see all these railroad tracks? This is all Union Pacific property here.
Okay.
So you cannot be out here.
Okay, I won't do it again.
You could actually be cited for it. Here before?
No, I'm just an artist and I like to draw things like this. So, and sometimes I take pictures.
Okay, what do you have in your backpack?
Hard drives and stuff like that. I can't leave them at my house because I stay with people that steal. It kind of sucks. See? That's all. My PlayStation, you know, cheeseburger.
How about on that bag? What do you got in there?
Oh, my movies and games.
You just take everything with you, huh?
Yeah. These are my psych meds.
Okay.
That's my soap.
You're not trying to hop on a train, are you?
No, sir. That would be dangerous.
Okay.
About 5'9", 5'10".
How much do you weigh?
About 235, 250.
So you're just walking down this way? You have no specific way you're going?
No, well, I can show you my drawings and show you actually what I do. Right now I'm working on a game. I just wanted... See, like this?
Well, that's a good drawing.
Oh, thanks. No problem.
It's too dangerous for you to be out here and train through too quickly, and they can sneak up on you.
Okay.
So who do you live with down in Berkeley? Are you stealing your stuff?
They're pretty bad people. A while ago, I had some trouble, you know, mentally. And I ended up getting in, like, it's not like really a halfway home, but it's like a mental disability home.
Uh-huh.
And some of the people are kind of like on a criminal mindset and kind of a little mentally retarded. So they don't have, like, respect for personal space and things like that. And so they'll wander into my room and take my stuff. And, you know, I kind of unfortunately have to carry everything with me, and it kind of sucks.
Okay.
So I don't really like to be there, so I get out a lot, you know, just
take walks and
enjoy the outside.
Enjoy the weather.
Yeah.
All right, Mr. Joe, if you can head out that way, it'd be greatly appreciated.
No problem.
And hopefully I'll see you around, and I'll say hello.
Thank you, sir.
You take care.
I will.